it's me, Taylor Weaver. So I haven't uploaded it in a while. I'm just going to show you what you need if you were at a sleepover. First of all, you need some money. Most important, you need your phone. I'd show that to you, but I'm using it to record, so yeah. I gotta get something here. You need a mask if you have to go somewhere for snow or something like that. Dang, I'm sorry. A brush to brush your hair. You don't really need that, but if you need this stuff, like if you have curled hair or you just don't want to mess up your hair, you have to bring this stuff, guys. And then, of course, you need some snacks. And the next thing that you need is pretty obvious, your phone charger, your phone, a book of scary stories. If you ask if I'm in the promo, I am not. I'm at my aunt's. And then, that's all you need. You don't necessarily need these stuff, but you can just like bring whatever you want or want to bring. But anyways, here's some things that you might need. Yes, I'm doing it again. Something that might just help you sleep a little bit. A sleeping mask, because why not? And that's it.
Bye bye.
So,